Yo guys, what is going on? I'm Nexus here. Bring you guys back here on the video here today. We're going to be having an interesting news topic here today. Before I say first things first, give the video a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and leave your feedback down below. I'd love to hear what you guys think about this, but pretty much this is a new anime game that is supposed to be happening from the development team of Musou, which they, you know, primarily make all those Hyrule Warrior-based games. Similar like that. Like right now they have, it says right here, The Heroic Legend of Arslan, which was the anime of, I think it was last season or season before. It's only the latest to get the Musou Action Game treatment. Hyrule Warriors featuring the cast from the Legend of Zelda franchise and of course Koei Tecmo's Sengoku Musou Samurai Warriors series are other prominent entries. The gaming website Famitsu wants to know which series should be adapted into a Musou action game. The site is holding a survey until October 20th, which is today, so today's the last day to actually vote on this. Participants can list what IP they'd like to see adapted, their past favorite games in the franchise, and why. What series do you think would make a great Musou title? Let us know in the forum. So, I will leave it in the description, as well in the comment section, but definitely vote for which game you do want to be happening. This entire page is, it's not really on the screen right now, but this entire page, if you're like using Chrome, you can just translate it, which is what I did. You can just translate it. But you can pretty much tell them any game that you want from your favorite anime series that you can just, they'll make it happen, you know? And if a game gets enough votes, then that game can actually adapt and become a game. You know, or, wow, that didn't make any sense. That anime can adapt and become a game. So, example, if I wanted a really good Seven Deadly Sins game, bam, I vote for Seven Deadly Sins, and bam, I get a great Seven Deadly Sins game, depending if it wins or not, you know? You have up until October 20th, which is today, so definitely vote. Everybody, please vote, because I already voted. I would love to get a great Tokyo Ghoul game, so I voted for Tokyo Ghoul. So, like, a badass Tokyo Ghoul game, you know? I could definitely see it working out in this type of format. So, because of all the ghouls and all, like, little, like, rogue ghouls, you know? Not rogue ghouls, but, like, hunter ghouls, stuff like that, you know? Like, grunt ghouls, stuff like, there we go. Grunt ghouls are the useless ones, and there's the boss ones that you gotta fight, you know? Like, it would be badass, dude. The animation, I could see it working in a One Piece Pirate Warriors aspect, you know, I definitely could. So you guys, it should be in the description as well in the comments. I'm gonna leave it there, but definitely vote on what game you want it to happen. Definitely let me know. Today's the last day to vote, everybody, so please share this video around and let everybody know that there you can make, like, practically any anime that you like a game, depending if it gets, you know, the most votes. So depending on what people get, what would be nice though, what could be awesome about this is if they had like a results page for what's booming right now, you know, like what has the most votes. That would be nice, but I don't think they're really gonna do that until it's actually done. So right now though, everybody's saying Bleach. It looks like everyone is saying Bleach because they all want a new Bleach game. I'm looking at the comments here. Some people want Berserk. Some people want Sword Art Online. It looks like the highest voted one right now, wow, seems to be Berserk and Bleach. So if you don't want Berserk and Bleach and you want something else, then vote it. But I think one of those is going to be a tiebreaker depending on who's going to win or not. I'm looking at the comment section and like top comment is just a lot of Bleach and a lot of Berserk. So please guys, again, vote. I will leave the poll in the description of the comment section. Make sure to vote. And yeah, with that being said, I will also leave the source as well so you guys can get a little bit more of an understanding if I didn't explain it that well, but that's going to be it. So if you guys enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you are new. Let me know your feedback down in the comments down below. Let me hear what you guys would think or would like to see, what type of new game in this type of development that you would like to see happen. And with that being said, I'll catch you all later.